I prepare seven pentagons and one triangle for his head. So this video, I want to show you how I made a triangle. So everything is the same, but just making one, two, three flower petal, making triangle. I'm thinking maybe this inside part, maybe I will making a dark color. So I will using dark brown. So chain three, please. I will starting slowly. Chain three, one, two, three, and one double crochet, please. And chain two. Right, repeat this, two double crochet, chain two. Repeat two time more, please. When you see one, two, three flower petal, I will doing slip stitch in the third stitch. One, two, three. Pull through. Right, next color. Okay, all only this much left. Into the this two chain ring and chain three, please. One, two, three, and one double crochet, and chain two, and two double crochet, please. One, two, two double crochet, chain two, two double crochet in the same spot. Repeat this two time more, please. Okay, after two time repeat, I will doing slip stitch in the third stitch. Slip stitch in the next stitch. slip stitch into the this two chain space and 1, 2, 3 chain please. And with this 7 double crochet please. So I will counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Repeat this 2 times more, please. Then slip stitch in the third stitch. Looks like I need a lot of stretch here for making triangle. Let's change color to white. Chain one and single crochet in the same space. And counting 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and single crochet right into the this double crochet spot. Single crochet. So repeat this 7 double crochet and 7 single crochet and 1 single crochet. So repeat this 2 times more, please. Okay, last one, I'm doing single crochet and slip stitch. So triangle is ready. So I will using just this dark brown one. Looks like his nose. So I will just using that one. Alright. Then dark brown for chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 double crochet please. 1, 2, 3, 4 and chain 2, 1 double crochet in the same stitch. And 3 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3. And skip 4 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain 2, double crochet in the same spot, and 3 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3. Skip 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain 2, 1 double crochet in the same spot. And 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, skip. So just slip stitch at the third stitch. Skip one in the next stitch, pull through it, and go back to where's the string come out? Why this triangle is like that? Maybe we have to stretch a little bit. So anyway, this one going to his nose, so I think that's fine. I can using this, but I can't making flat one for this. Right, triangle. It's ready like that. I hope it looks good. So okay, try this pentagon. We will connecting 1, 2, 3 together. So let's see how it looks like. I'm still waiting my dark brown. I ordered from Amazon. I think they say they will deliver it tomorrow. They are really fast now. Okay, so I will starting just one motif first, if this is enough. Alright. Everything is the same. The connecting start like that. Chain 3 and 4 double crochets. 1, 2, three, four. After four double crochet, chain two, and I will starting connecting just any place but corner first and second stitch. So it goes like that, corner first and second, and pull through it and double crochet in the same spot. And connecting. So three double crochet, one, two. Three. And skip in the next stitch, four double crochet. We can move one, two. Three, right, there's a only this much left, but I don't know why this one was not connecting. Okay, I will paste it together. After skip, there was one, two, three, and connecting, and four. After four, chain one. After four, connecting, chain one. We need connecting right next stitch. All right, like that. So I connected one side together, so I will skip. I will not connecting chain two. Chain two, do not connecting it, and double crochet in the same stitch. All right, counting double crochet three, one, two, three, and skip four double crochet, please. One, two, three, four, and chain two, double crochet in the same space. It's making another corner. Three double crochet. Skip. Four double crochet, chain two, one double crochet in the same space, three double crochet. Skip four double crochet, chain two, one double crochet in the same space, 3 더블 크로셰. 앤 스킵 슬립 스티치 인더 3rd 스티치. 오케이, I connected one side with triangle and the pentagon.